Hello guys, today we are going to build a calculator in Android. In this tutorial, we are going to see how to design this type of calculator and then we will write the code in both the language, Java as well as Kotlin. I am Kayura Dharu, welcome you all in this tutorial. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe our channel. So let's begin. First, let's see the demo of our application. Here, we will see the calculator and it working fine. Here we have taken linear layout and in this linear layout we have taken 6 horizontal linear layout. So let's start and design our amazing calculator. Create an Android project and open style.xml file. We will create two type of style. First for number button and second for action button. So write style number btn. Between these two tag we will write all the properties of number button. So write item name equal to android colon layout underscore width 0 dp, and then we will specify the height. So write name equal to android colon layout underscore height, and we will set the height to match parent. Now we will set the layout weight. So write name equal to android colon layout weight, and we will set the weight to 1. Now let's set the size and color of text. So write name equal to android colon text size to 21 sp, and android colon text color to white. Now we will set the gravity to center. So write name equal to android colon gravity and specify the gravity to center. Now at the end we will set the margin. So write android colon layout underscore margin to 0.5 dp. So we have designed our number button style. Now simply copy and paste and change the name to action button. Now open color.xml file. Here we will specify the color of number button and action button. So write color, give the name to action btn, and we will set the color to orange, and we will specify the number button color to gray. You will find all the source code to my GitHub page. Link is given in the description. Now open style.xml file and we will set the color. So write name equal to android colon background, and here we will write color slash number button, and here we will write color to action button. So we have set up our style tag. Now open activityman.xml file and change the layout to linear layout. We will set the orientation to vertical and we will set the background color to black. So write android colon color slash black. Now first we will set the text view for display. So write text view, give the width to match parent and height to 100 dp. Set the id of this text view to txt display and set the gravity to end, so the text is displayed from right to left. We will set the text color to number button and we will set the text size to 40 sp, and at the end we will set the single line property to true. So we have set up our display text view. Now simply copy and paste this text view for displaying result. Change the text id to txt result. We have set up both the text view. Now we will take the linear layout. So write linear layout, give the height and width to match parent and set the orientation to vertical. Between this linear layout we will design our buttons. So write linear layout, set the width to match parent and height to 0 dp. We will set the layout weight to 1 and orientation to horizontal. Between this linear layout, we will take 4 text view. So write text view and give the style to action button and set the text as CE for clear screen, and we will set the ID to TXT clear. Now copy this text view for 3 times. Here we will set the open bracket and we will change the ID to open bracket. Here we will set the close bracket and we will change the ID to close bracket. And at the end, we will set the division button. So write ID to TXT divide and set the text to divide sign. So we have set up our first linear layout. Now copy this linear layout and paste it below. Here we will set the 7 number. So change the text to 7 and change the style to number, and we will change the ID to TXT 7. As above, we will change the text ID to TXT 8 and we will change the style to number BTN, and we will change the text to 8. Here we will set the 9 number and we will change the text to TXT 9, and we will change the style to number BTN. At last we will set the multiplication operation. So write TXT multiply and change the text to multiply sign. So we have set up our second linear layout. Now copy this linear layout and paste it for 3 times. Now here we will set the 4 number. So change the text and ID of the text view. Change the ID and text according to our layout. Here we will set the back button. So change the view to image view and change the ID to img back btn. Open any browser and search for material icon and search the backspace. Download this icon and paste it here. I will mention this link in the description. Now write src drawable / backspace. We will set the scale type to center. So it's looking fine. So we have set up our design. In the next video, we will set the backend part. I hope you like this video. Don't forget to subscribe our channel. See you guys in the next video. Stay tuned.